Constitution and not an interpretation of the Constitution. From Mitt Romney now to President Trump speaking to the UN on video
travel domestically while allowing flights to leave China and infect.